Hey guys, so I'm on my way to the airport to meet my brother Theo. We are gonna go to Monza to the Formula One Grand Prix. We're also gonna meet Tobias there. We're going to do some shopping and go to some good restaurants. So I'll bring you along with my journey. So see you. Okay, so we just arrived at our Airbnb and here is the entrance. We got Theo right there. Got like a lounge area here with the sofa and pretty cozy. Kind of this quirky eating table with the Hermes chairs. No, it's just like orange chairs. And we got a kitchen. It's fucking huge, actually. Yeah, we're like the first customers to stay here, she said. And like in this description, it was like kind of small. It looked kind of small.
I'm impressed.
Yeah. Yeah, it's really like cozy.
Hello guys.
Hey, how are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
So we heard you're like famous for your one slices.
Only one slice?
Yeah. So we have to try the spontaneous. It's supposed to be like one of the best slices, someone told us. But anyway, I think it's like really cheap one slice pizza. Kind of like the New Yorker $1 style, but let's try it out.
Yeah, but it looks amazing.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's good. It's really good. Like the dough, it's super, kind of like sourdough. Yeah, it's so satisfying. On a scale from 0 to 10, maybe like 7 out of 10.
Oh, that's quite good.
That's quite good. We have really, really good pizzas in Denmark.
Yeah, so, really do.
Yeah, I'm gonna show you later in some vlogs, but yeah, we got the beer also, just like to welcome ourselves. And gonna meet Tobias in a bit. Cheers, guys. Jay had on, just in black. Really cool. Really oversized though.
Yeah,
this is size 46.
Cool. Seeming a bit too large for me, but it's meant to be like that.
Mm-hmm.
I think.
The details, the ripping. Padded all over, also in the color. Super clean.
Super nice.
Mm-hmm. Found this like really
special item from Balenciaga.
Yeah, NASA.
It's way too big.
It's way too big, but I think it's like also like in the tag. Try to show the tag inside. Like, look at this special item Balenciaga made in Italy. Haven't seen that before.
It's cool that it's special,
but it's not cool.
It's not cool.
But it's not cool.
Okay, so we are in Milan with Tobias, who is showing us around, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
You're like tourist and just sitting
down. This is just sitting
down. I'm still a bit of a tourist. I don't speak Italian, but I know the you know, clothing stores, so that way I can help.
Yeah. Just been to Balenciaga and we did the outlet thing. What was that?
Bima,
yeah. And you cop something?
Yeah, I cop these white and the mirror me sometimes. Nothing crazy. In that place you can just find very good deals.
Yeah, you were like, you knew all the spots.
Yeah. For the ones that don't know, like,
the ones who follow me, for sure follows you. I'm sure.
Could be. But if there's anyone who doesn't, then like, I do similar videos.
Yeah, this is the GOAT.
spent the time finding our Airbnb, and we had some lunch at the pizza place, which was really good. And we met with Tobias. Yeah, he was a really great guy, like even better off camera, but he's really good on camera. Like, he's just a great guy. Yeah.
Okay, so it's day two now. We're going to Monza to see the Formula One, of course.
Practice.
Yeah, practice one and two. Yeah, this is the end of practice one. And
in 2 hours there's another one.
Yeah.
Practice two.
Okay, so we just came back from the Formula One circuit in Monza. Took like forever.
Took like 2 hours.
Yeah, plus. Yeah, that's fucking crazy. And tomorrow it's gonna be even worse. But yeah, we're just heading to the Apple store now to check out the new products we got. The fuck is this? This guy is having his time of his
life.
This is crazy. Maybe he's like
having a good time or he's on crack.
I don't know. Maybe we should go ask
both,
him.
Both maybe.
Both.
They got all the colors here.
The black and silver is like as cleanest, I think. But
blue ones are nice too.
Actually, I like the green.
Favorites.
I like the green ones a lot.
You do?
I like these two the most. I don't know. I would like to have like both.
Yeah.
And then
I have the black ones.
Yeah, I have the silver ones. We can like switch it up sometimes. What do you think about like the all new iPhones?
I think they're cool, the 14. But small upgrades.
Yeah, really small from the 13 to the 14. The camera is a big upgrade.
The camera is a big upgrade.
And I really like the small island they got.
Yeah, also
and also the color is now like all black instead of gray. Mm. That I like too.
Yeah, I like that the new camera has like this motion.
Yeah.
Like feature.
Yeah.
Where you can run with it without it
yeah.
shaking around.
And then they also got like the new Apple Watch. I could think about getting that because I run like almost every day.
Yeah, so that would be good for you.
Yeah.
I just have to start running.
Yeah, you should start. Yeah, it looks like they have an event later on. Always like in the Apple stores, like everywhere you go, the shops are super clean.
Yeah.
Super clean. The Off-White stores is always like the interior is so cool. The speakers look sick. Look sick, bruv. Okay, so we're heading towards Bulgari Hotel now to get a drink. We just got their special drink, which is like a mix of gin and pineapple and what's more in it?
Like Aperol and lime juice and orange juice, I think.
Yeah, it's super interesting. It's really good.
It tastes really good.
Yeah.
The drink right here. This is how we get it.
Yeah.
That's really good.
We went out yesterday, got something to drink at some bars, and just had a good time. Yeah, and yeah, now we're heading towards Monza again.
The 2022 season is an
diesel store, and yeah, I think like diesel is really up and coming again. Like when the Martins have started to get a design director, yeah, the guy from Y3 project. It's so sick now, and it's a bit more expensive, but I think like the silhouette's super clean, especially for women. Like the way they cover the logos and all this.
Super clean.
Yeah.
So like these are like the Prada edition of these.
These are super clean.
Yeah.
Look like RoboCop.
Yeah. Kind of. I feel like Prada is like on the A game with their sunglasses right now.
They're very sick.
Okay, so we're here, last day at the circuit. It's gonna be really exciting. It's race day, so yeah, let's get it.
That Ye also wore actually to the BET Awards where he spoke about Diddy. And super sick. Your Chrome Heart sweater. I think it's Matty White did it. And of course the Prada stuff bag, as always.
As always.
Yeah. Then I got the Rick Owens cushion pants. Super happy for these. We're going to the restaurant now. Which is like a fine dining restaurant. It's supposed to be super sick. Actually, I think it's one of you guys from YouTube who recommended the place. So yeah, we're gonna do a little review on that. So gonna be super sick. So we got like a starter.
Yes.
Tomato and some what's in it?
Some clams. Yes. Olive oil.
Yeah.
I think.
Clams. Yeah. Olive oil, but like just a brief starter.
Yeah. So we get our actual food.
Yeah. So let's try it.
Really good.
I wasn't expecting it to be hot actually.
No.
I thought it was like a cilantro thing.
Yeah.
It's really.
The tomato really like gets through.
Yeah. It pops. Yeah, also the flames is like, yeah.
We're here at L'Ancolisteria, which is like a classic Italian restaurant. They have like a lot of fish.
So everything is seafood, yeah, basically.
Yeah. So we got the red snapper here.
Marinated in a lot of good things.
I don't even know. No, I think it's some hot sauce or something like that. I think it's it.
We got the margarita here. Like you have to keep yourself fresh. Tequila and mezcal is super good to keep yourself fresh. So you got the what do you got?
It's called the French 75.
What is
it's
it?
Like a lemon gin, something like that.
Also
very good.
Classic.
Yeah, classic.
Okay, so we just went to the restroom.
Yeah.
It was really amazing, I think.
Really, really good.
And the staff there was like crazy good.
Yeah, they were so kind.
Yeah.
Really
so what do you think about the outcome from the race?
Let's not talk about that.
Lucky. He was lucky, right?
He was lucky, but he still deserved it.
Yeah. So Verstappen won. Red Bull number one and Ferrari number two. But it was like so boring the way it ended.
Yeah, because it ended in a safety car.
Yeah.
So
it was like
there was no route, there was no chance for Ferrari to get back at all.
No.
It is what it is.
But Hamilton did a great job.
Yeah,
from 18 to
5th, I think.
To 5th, yeah.
19
and Russell was also on podium, so a great week
for Mercedes.
Mercedes.
Yeah, really.
And yeah.
And also Sainz, he was kind of the most amazing guy today, I think.
Yeah, Sainz like
in the first 10 laps, he passed 10 cars right before us. So
it was crazy today. It was amazing to be there with so many Ferrari fans, just to see the whole vibe and
yeah. They went crazy every time.
Yeah.
Every time something good happened.
Yeah. So, all in all, it has been like some really good races, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah,
great
it was
weekend, great Formula
great experience.
One
but also, like it's a big job to go to the Monza and like it's like a festival kind of.
Yeah, you're totally.
It's like draining, and you can't even get food. You have to wait in line
for an hour,
yeah. So, but yeah, tomorrow we're gonna go to the
to the Prada Museum.
Yeah.
That I'm really excited for that actually.
Yeah, it's the last day tomorrow, so we're just trying to get everything on the last day.
Yeah, maybe we're going to
Goyard.
Yeah, you have a friend that needs some proxy.
Yeah.
And we'll go to maybe Louis Vuitton or Slam Jam or some shit. So
So see you guys there.
Yeah, good night guys.
Okay, so we finally arrived there. The Prada Museum. Got the all gold building here. 24 carats. This place is crazy for taking fit pics as well. The aesthetics like really raw and clean at the same time, I would say. Glasses. Yeah. Mr. Miyagi.
New
drip. Wow. And Tanyoli, I think you say, around the Bonchang. But it's so fun, they put it beside the Vietmong. Like it's so similar now, I think. Vietmong is more like kind of funny in a way. Where Bonchang, I think, is more clean silhouettes, and the color scheme is also more like dark tones only. It's super fun, they put it together like this. From the Y Projects, the guy who designed for Diesel now.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, the queue is too long for us to go to Goyard.
Yeah.
It takes hours, so fuck that.
Moving on to the next chapter.
The Louis stores are always like this.
They're like overdoing it.
Still like Rachel's DNA all over, but
yeah,
I guess
this one.
Yeah, but I guess it's still his designs. This was the one Tobias talked about. This is really sick, actually.
The Derbys.
Mm-hmm. I think they're okay.
I would take the Prada any day over that one.
Yeah, it's more clean, right?
Like a bit more baggy than the usual scenario, I think. But but in a good way. The sleeves are like super tailored, this detail.
Super nice, and the coloring. It's pretty sick.
Super cool piece.
Mm-hmm. So we're here at the Pits. Pits, it's called. It's a pizza place. It should be like one of the best. How many stars would you give this place?
5. 100% 5.
Out of what?
5.
Yeah, it's really like, it's really good.
Yeah, it's really good. It was really also a good dessert.
Yeah, the homemade tiramisu. So good. Couldn't wait to eat, so I ate it before I filmed.